It's Kobe's final game in Indiana. The Pacers taking on the Lakers. And George Hill, he's got a three here. That's a good play for George Hill as the Pacers go up by 14. But it's not good enough for George Hill as he gets the steal and puts it up again. That's a six-point play for George Hill. He likes those a whole lot. Kobe heating up, knocking down the triple here. Kobe had 19 points on the game, but on just 6 of 25 shooting. He did have a stretch, though, with 11 straight to give the Lakers the lead. And here is three more from Kobe. Look at the crowd in Indiana going nuts for the legend. Less than a minute to go in the fourth quarter. Lakers up by one. But, yeah, Indiana's got a solid player, too, in Paul George, who drives to the rack, gets the basket and the foul. Indiana up by two. Lakers, who are they going to? Who do you think they're going to? Kobe! But he can't get the shot to go, and the Pacers hang on to win it by a pair. Your final score, 89-87.